Trying to read the little box. I don't know. Then it went too fast, I guess, with the PlayStation Pro. It's like set up for regular PlayStation. It loads too quick. Why are you so quiet? Okay. For some reason, my OBS crashed, which has literally never happened out of like 1,000 hours of streaming, but I want to say it's something with my capture card. I don't know. Anyways, let's, I guess, start here in the beginner section. Oops, there we go. I want more people, right? Oh, this is... Wait, is that people or level? Well, that says level up there. Let's just start here. Let's see what happens. Oh my god, that's cool already. Nice. I guess we'll just do a pre-made one, because I have no idea what's going on. Yay, no sessions found. Let's get some people, I guess. Select the equipment you like to use. You can also change equipment during the quest from inside the base camp. Alright. So what do I want? Oh. I wonder if it's beta. Or if you always get all these. What's Bone Shooter? These all look cool. I want everything. Steel Assault. What's this? Oh, it's an insect glaive. Flame Blitz. Should I start with just this steel axe, I guess? Let's try the game out, I guess, and then we can customize our gear. Sorry, buddy, but I ain't waiting for you. Hopefully that guy was just chilling and wasn't like, he's like frantically trying to clip all his gear and just missing like his boots. And his, like, legs. He just has no armor. Oh, okay. Vitalilies are plants that release a curative nectar when struck. This nectar restores the health of anyone that is nearby, I think it said. Water moths can be picked up and use a slinger ammo called petal pods. Try using it to trigger faraway plants and barrel bombs. Or to clean mud off a target. Oh, I don't want to clean mud off of them.
Okay, you ready to get cracking on that quest? The one called Great Devourer, Great Jagras. The Great Jagras has yellow and green stripes and the gluttonous habit of swallowing prey whole. You know the drill. We've got to find it and hunt it before time runs out. The Switch Axe has two forms, axe and sword. You can power up the sword attacks by injecting them with file energy.
That's cool. Sheath it as you run faster. I have no idea what I'm doing. I hope these guys aren't following me. There we go. Okay. Some big ass ants. Ooh, there's a alligator looking thing. I don't want to deal with that. Or do I? What's that? Oh, I just noticed there's a mini-map. Oh.
This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away.
Oh, here we go.
The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that.
Wait, why did I put my... There we go. I don't know if I want the sword or the axe. Let's get back to the axe. Oh, I can loot? Is that what I'm doing? Oh, I'm harvesting. Nice.
Okay, let's take those parts you carved back to base and use them to upgrade your gear or craft something new.
So, do we all have our own loot table, I'm assuming? Alright, that's cool. Lots of
the scout flies found something. Go get a closer look.
What's I don't know if you can see my mouse. Probably no, you can't because the but the like blade is like filling up. Oh, and it's going down now. Is that good or bad? Is it like overheat and break? What's this?
Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster.
Ah,
be on
nice.
The lookout for more tracks or traces.
This guy seems to know what he's doing. I'll follow him. How many bones am I gonna get? I mean, I guess this thing's got a lot of bones, to be fair.
Hey, these shrubs look like the perfect place to hide. Okay, now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again.
Noticed by... Oh! Wait, it's like locking on to stuff underground. Is there a cave over here? Oh, I missed this one. Okay. There we go. Okay, let's go with this dude.
How goes the exploring?
Did the other guy leave?
Piece together the monster's trail. Then let the scout fly show you the way.
Let's sling a torch. There we go. Okay, I can only have one of the other. I got it.
Our team is already engaging the target. Get a move on. We can use the scout flies to locate them.
Crap, there we go.
If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. Okay, you know what you have to do.
No, I drew my sword on accident. No, please. Come on.
The monster is on the move. Use the scout flies as a guide as you go after it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera.
Why is it running? Oh, bitch. I bet we're trying to kill him. Oh, why is it saying to press R1?
You can use jump attacks to mount monsters.
Well, how do I do that? How do I jump? Swing and a miss. Yeah, that's over there. Do that. I hear the clanging of the hitter.
Weapons loosen its sharpness. Create some distance and then use a weapon.
Okay, that's my sharpness. Alright, let's sharpen.
Done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
Where the hell is my player? Sharpen this bitch first. Perfect time to do it, right? There we go, okay. Such a bitch, dude. Just fight. I'm joking. Don't do it. Nice.
All right, you completed the quest. Congrats.
This game's kind of easy. I should probably try solo and learn and. Nice. Getting some fat loot. Is it gonna pop up every time I do a mission? Go to the retail and buy it. Oh, that's lame. It doesn't like. Let's try something there. Should I try a different weapon? Hey, why is my affinity still zero? Let's use the. How do you jump in this game? And this is the ghillie. What is my little duty to do?
We've received eyewitness reports of our target roaming around these parts. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. If you ever get lost, consult your map.
How do I fire my slinger? No, not square.
The great sword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, the payoff is well worth it.
Oh, what's up, dude? There we go. Holy cow, this thing hits hard. Ooh, I like this one a lot. Actually, I don't really. I don't know if I like this. I miss by like a centimeter and they just run away and I'm stuck here for 45 minutes swinging this damn thing around. There we go. Yeah. Ugh, it's frustrating. Looks like it's going this way. This reminds me of Prey. Wish that game was, I don't want to say better, it was decent, just wish the player base was there. I don't know, I guess I wish it was better. I like this game was designed for single player, it just seems more, like everything just seems better single player. Like smoother, I like this many people running around doing stuff. Footprint. There's so much stuff on this screen.
The health Shit. Booster what am I lets doing? You place a smoke spike. But gradually
no, I don't
want to
do that.
Your health
I don't
want to
do
stand in its smoke.
Okay, thank you.
While Shit. Using the ghillie mantle, you'll be hidden from a monster sight.
There we go. Okay, it's R2. Fire.
If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
I'm not clever. Am I close? Why is he going all aggro on this one? Oh, it's a mud track. Gotcha. Something just leveled up? Is this thing evil? Oh, that one's big. You wanna go, bro? Boom! Here we go. Oh, never mind. About to do a big old combo. Oh, here we go. Oh. Dead or just down? He's dead. There we go. No, the other way. Go the way I'm looking. Come on. There we go. There we go. Alright. Is this guy my friend? Why is it? What I'm confused about is what this little cat does. Alright, so is this guy like my lover? Like, I don't understand what's going on. Alright. Well, let's just keep going, I guess. My sword is 70% sharp, right? No, I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that. That didn't just happen. My cat. Oh, this guy is helping me. Nice. Boom. Oh. see what we got. What does all this stuff do for me? So when I join a game, I only have, I have like a timer. So it's not like I can go shop and stuff, you know? R3. What are those green arrows? There's so much information going on. I don't know what to do. My footprints leveled up. Good. Oh yeah, the female is underneath dude on my left side. It just makes me want to play Bloodborne. Wait, the footprint's going this way now? Oh, a grappling hook? I want to know how to jump. The game says you can jump. I don't know how though. Ooh, is that my prey? Discovered a monster. Yeah, it's pretty big. Here we go. Oh, what's up? Oh, I didn't like no damage. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, it's lucky. Get up.
Dodge its attacks. Don't forget, you can guard too.
Right in the foot. Why do they always run? I'll do fighting. Oh crap. See why she said deep distance. Wow, I ran into his leg. Oh, I need to sit there and drink it. Okay, so I thought once you sipped on it, you heal. Damn, the sword sucks. Oh my gosh. What was that? What was that? Health booster. Health booster, please. Sorry, it wasn't me.
Gosh, the sword is pissing me off.
My little pet, though, is going gnarly. She doesn't care. Now you do this cool, like, attack that you just... Oh my gosh, stop, stop. How do I unlock? This game's pissing me off. Good thing this dinosaur nose is up. Where's this guy going? Did he jump this? Where's my grappling hook? Probably should sharpen my sword while we're running, huh? I only have two attacks, triangle and circle, and they're both, like, super slow. Ew. Oh, he is helping me. He's throwing. Circle seems to be doing better. Screwing up the stage. How come he gets red dinosaur? Here we go. I'm gonna do this triple. Oh, that was triple, but that still works. One more, here we go. Boom. One more, here we go. Oh, he healed me. Thanks, dude. Yeah, there you go. Alright, let's go. I'm trying to learn better. Help you back up with my sword. What is this mud? Is he like shitting all over? Oh. 5 minutes? Ah, here we go. This is...
Oh, I didn't see those.
Here we go. Dodge the first.
He doesn't get my head up ahead.
Let's try circle.
Dude, come on, come on.
Oh, I jumped to the wrong spot. Oh, crap. Oh, thank you.
You run out of stamina, you'll
be wounded. Oh, I didn't even know that.
Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge.
Back to my home. Please, please, please. Have some. Dude, this guy is so ridiculous. What are they doing?
Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
Dude, I'm tired. Here we go. Dude, how did he miss? Are you serious? I didn't hit him at all. What? Why are you stunned? I hate this guy. All the information they have on here, they don't have a timer, so I can guess how much time I have left. I don't see it. I don't think we're gonna make this. I thought I like knocked him out. Every time I finally recover, I'm gonna get stunned and just sit there. I understand. Every time. I don't understand what's stunning me.
Oops. Looks like you failed the quest this time. But we'll try again soon.
Oh,
right?
So stupid. Right. I hate that sword. Oh, man. No, I don't want to order the game. Right, let's try one more time with a different weapon. Not the job lid. Should I try this one? Probably the same thing. Slow. Let's try this, I guess. Let's try this, I guess.
We've received eyewitness reports of Ark, so let's get right to it. Open up your map.
I have to do this again.
This here is our current location.
Oh, that's awesome.
Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind.
Okay.
If you ever get lost, consult your map.
Consult the map. What's that? Oh, I need to grab him up there. Ooh, that was cool. Didn't even know you could do that. What does that one up even do? Is this where the guy was? Probably should go back, huh?
The longsword is a close-range weapon designed for cutting attacks. You can gather the spirit to increase its power. Dodge their attacks! You don't want to take hits like that head-on.
I don't want to take hits like that either. So since I kill the male first, I get the female? Is that how that works? How do I mount her? Okay, let's see. Oh, there he is, I see him. Oh, I'm not.
seems...
That sword's probably really good to prove. Sword took so long to wind up, he just got bored of that. Yeah, I'm doing so much better. I'm sure the other weapon's good if you know what you're doing. It's just so bad, I have no idea what's going on. I thought this thing was stunned. I don't even have a tail, I cut it off. The little heart rate. You see at the bottom left portrait that I'm locked onto? I think that's his life, since it's blue. He's not even close to dead, I guess. What's this?
Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing.
I'm gonna heal. I was just waiting to get close. Oh, I have regular potions? I've been using mega potions this whole time. Two, which brings my weapon out. Oh, she's not even broke. Not the time, not the time, not the time! I don't know, I gotta charge my sword so I can kill you. Heal less than he hits me for. Like running, trying to drink. It's awesome. No, what is going on? Why? Are you... Why? Is... His head is so hard. Oh, it left me. Oh, please don't have the same attack. He looks like a boss himself. So if you like see underneath my health, there's like a sword meter with red. That's like my spirit. So once that fills up, you can spam R2 and get damage. I'm guessing. Think of that. Because when I use R2, are you running? I sharpen my sword. Did he just leave? Did he just armor up? I'm stuck! Please! Yes. that was cool. How the hell did I do that?
Alright, you completed the quest. Congrats.
Alright. This seems cool. I don't know if I'm gonna get it, but I'll play the beta somewhere probably. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next level. What the hell is that guy in a winner?